So after defining a variable, so it need to be assigned the value to a variable. For assigning the value to a variable, in two way we have to assign. One is your direct assignment, another is accept statement. So all the variable need to be assigned a value before they are used. This is to ensure that memory space allocated to the variable is initialized with a valid value. The variable can be assigned the value by using of the following two methods. One is direct assignment, another is accept statement. Means directly you have to store the value. Okay, means here we define a variable, numeric, n height, age, counter, then character C code. So height is equals to 172, age equals to 35. So this is the way of directly store the value. And I'm a variable to define color, then value I'm a store color. Counter is equals to age plus 10, C code is equals to XYZ. So these are the direct assignment, declaring variable and storing the value. And some of the statement are called as the indirect statement. Character C name, numeric NH, display enter your age, accept, then C name. Data hoche kono na character C name, numeric age, display enter your name, accept C name. That is called the accept statement. So first of all, we have to define a variable, then we store the value. This is called the accept statement. It is indirect statement means, or we can say that is a accept statement. We are asking the user that you have to store a value. Here it is not asking the value to store the value. Here we directly store the value. Now tell me which one of the following variable doesn't comply with the variable naming convention. Now with the quota incorrect.
Unit price.
Yes, unit price because there is a space is there. The first one the correct is correct.
Again.
First one the correct is incorrect. Now incorrect. In a space associated. Second.
N.
It is our variable to start is good. Would a symbol to start is incorrect.
Characters.
The space as it is C first space name. The space applicable hobano. Bujhela?
Thank you.
Tapare dekho.
Symbol se ta address.
Ida hobo ni ida ardar ita si. Ita hobo ni. Ita hobo. Ita hobo.
Ha ita.
Okay. Ita hobo ni customer name.
Hobano.
Write a pseudo code that accept two number, multiply the number and display their product. Mote pseudo code define kariba, jota ki data number ko accept kariba, tapare data number ko multiply kariba, tapare result ko display kariba. Eta first define karala numeric n norm 1, n norm 2 and product. Ame tinta variable define kale norm 1, norm 2 and product. Then it here I'm going to line likhe upore ho. It likhe upore display enter first number, accept norm 1, display enter second number, accept norm 2. Tapar product equals to norm 1 into norm 2. I mean, dita ko multiply kale. Multiply kala parita show kariba. The product of number one and number two is the product. मतलब जो product का result बारी हो. इटा plus मतलब addition हुआ. Plus मतलब हो जी. Data statement को joint करिए पे हैं हमें plus symbol व concatenation use करो जी. मुझे लग.
Again.
इटा लिखा किंतु आप पुर्पुर वोटे लेके जावा. Accept first जो display enter first number तब पर ये जाए लेके वो display enter second number. Question. Write a pseudocode that accepts temperature in Celsius, convert it into Fahrenheit, and then display the result. The temperature term in number in Fahrenheit, the Celsius in number, the Fahrenheit convert. Question.
चल
Because all computer languages provide some predefined tools language provide tools for some predefined operation. These tools are known as operators. The operators are categorized in the following way. One is arithmetic operator, relational operator, and logical operator. So three type operator we have. One is arithmetic operator, relational operator, and logical operator. So in arithmetical operator, we are using here multiplication, division, plus, minus, like subtraction, then modulo. Modulo is used for showing the remainder part. Means after divide a number, it shows the remainder part in the case of modulo. This is the operator precedence. Means first multiplication, then division, then modulo, then plus and minus. First say priority the multiplication. Tapar division ko, tapar modulo, tapar plus, then minus. Tapar ami use kariba relational operator. In relational operator, we are using plus plus equals to equals to. Ami tar likhiba a equals to 5, that means a value is 5. If I require a equals to 5, a equals to 5 jodi ame likhiba ame a re 5 ta ko store kariba tar mu likhibi a equals to 5, that means it will check whether the value of a is equals to 5 or not. Eta mu likhibi greater than a, greater than b, a less than b, a not equals to b, a greater than equals to b. So these are all are called as a relational operator. A equals to equals to b, a greater than b, a less than b, a not equals to b, a greater than equals to b. So these are called as the relational operator. Then logical operator. Logical operator are used to combine the expression containing in the relational operator. One is AND operator, OR operator, NOT operator. So these are called as the logical operator. Logical operator are used to combine the expression containing the relational operator AND OR NOT. Okay, AND operator are method use kariba kemti asibo. AND operator use kariba. AND operator ame kando true true mane data statement ko se compare kariba. Data statement true achi then true. True false. Yeah. is false. And false calls is false. In case of or operator, true, true is true. True, false. Is true. False, false. Is false. So and or operator रे हमें जो comparison करियो and operator रे जो both statement true हो रुचि तो हम को true return करियो जो भी कौन से गोटे statement में false है ला तो हम तो false return करियो. In the case of OR operator, जब मैं OR operator use करूँ ची, तो हमारा जिकोनसी statement जब true है ला, तो हमारा true return करेगा. And रे कहाँ हुआ ना जब कौनसी गुट्टे statement मरो भूल है ला, ताले भूल ऐसी हो. OR रे कहाँ हुआ ना जब कौनसी गुट्टे statement मरो true है ला, तो हमारा true return करेगा. Not case रे हमें गुट्टे statement compare करेगा. True, but return you false. False, return you true. True, return kariwa false. False ale, return kariwa true. Telika.
Salla.
तापर जब हमें precedence लिखी हुआ, first हमें higher precedence, यदि and or operator तीन टा जगह अच्छी, तब first हमें not को priority दवा, तापर and को priority दवा, तापर or को priority दवा. अभी हमें लिखी बार while writing a sudoku we can check the condition by using decision making statement. इपर्यंत जहाँ भी प्रोग्राम पर सिंटैक्स हमें लिखी ले, so that is a step by step process it is follow. इब्बे हमें कौन करीबा? हमें decision making construct use kariyo. So while writing a program, you can check for the condition by using decision making statement. The if construct and switch case construct. The condition checking pain. हमे दीटा कंस्ट्रक्ट यूज करिवा गोटे होजे इफ कंस्ट्रक्ट आ गोटे होजे स्विच केस कंस्ट्रक्ट सो दीज आर द टू कंस्ट्रक्ट वी आर यूजिंग फॉर चेकिंग द कंडीशन व्हेन इफ स्पेसिफाई द कंडीशन conditional expression that needs to be evaluated. So if specify the conditional expression that needs to be evaluated, there are three type of if construct we are using. One is simple if. Then if else. Then nested if else. तो आम इफ कंस्ट्रक्ट जो कंडीशन चेकिंग पे यूज करिवा गोटे हूँ इफ कंस्ट्रक्ट सिंपल इफ आ गोटे हूँ इफ एल्स आ गोटे हूँ नेस्टेड इफ एल्स इनका आम यूज कर इफ कंस्ट्रक्ट कौन हम देख फास्ट आम देवा इफ कंडीशन ये कंडीशन पास करिवा जदि मोर कंडीशन टा ट्रू अच्छी ताले द स्टेटमेंट विद इन द बिगिन एंड एंड ब्लॉक एग्जीक्यूट हो इफ कंडीशन यदि कंडीशन मोर ट्रू अच्छी स्टेटमेंट विद इन द बिगिन एंड एंड ब्लॉक एग्जीक्यूट हो इति गोटे दियाला दीटा नंबर आमे नबा आ चेक करिवा दीटा नंबर इक्वल्स कि नै केमती लिखियो numeric if norm 1 is equals to norm 2 begin display Okay, the first adage is simple if. Numeric, n num 1, n num 2, enter first number, accept num 1, enter second number, accept num 2, then I make the condition check kale. If num 1 is equals to num 2, if the two numbers are equal, then display numbers are equal. Okay. Vijayla?
Okay.
Relikhiniya? Right, ठीक है ना use करा हुआ, ठीक use वाला if and else condition. मैंने सेटिंग करने वाला if the if two numbers are equal then it is showing you the numbers are equal. इन्तु इट्ठी कहाँ हवा? इट्ठी हमारा check हवा value. यदि हमारा condition false अच्छी तारे else block execute हो. Else block is another statement. If your condition is false, then your else block is executed. If the counter, now if your condition is true, then statement within the if block is executed. If your condition is false, then else block is executed. So, if I am looking here, the number is even or odd. अगर काम को नहीं देखते हैं इतने हमें यूज़ करिएगा न्यूमेरिक ए नम वन डिस्प्ले एंटर ए नंबर एक्सेप्ट नंबर कटके दबा इतने यूज़ करा अब नम वन modulo 2 is equal to 0. They divide 2 remainder 0 display. what is even? Number is all. Okay, really come.
गोटी ड्राइव ना लास्ट को
एटा एटा होची इफ रो एटा होची एल्स रो बिगिनिंग लास्ट आ होची मेन रो
Again.
Next class, right? I will put you on. 11th.